go again. So this is a single arm farmer carry. Biggest thing is to keep your shoulder back so he's not letting it pull him down. And you want to keep try not to let the kettlebell move too much. You can do both arms or single arms. I will prescribe depending on what you need.